Our expectations this season, I'm hoping that we can play as fast as we play in practice. I hope that our squad can get closer together as we are in practice, because in practice it gets competitive. The games, we come together as a family. Off the court, we're a family. I'm hoping that we can get maybe even further than we did last year. Competition-wise, get into the playoffs, and hopefully make it to the dome. So last year we lost about 8 or 9 seniors, so it's a totally new group this year. I hope we can get as close together as we did last year. We were a very close team. Last year we made it to, I think, the semifinals, so I'd like to get maybe up to there, either past that point. It's a bunch of new roles, so we'll see how we fit in during our first game tomorrow. Our new coach, Mr. Josephson, he's a great coach. He's great with his numbers, great with his stats support how we do in our games, so that's how we're going to be basing off how we perform in our games. So if we do something wrong, he's got a stat to prove our point, something like that. So he's really good. He's a great positive coach. I love playing with him, playing for him this year. Our team this year, it's going to be me and Isaiah returning from Varsity this year. So Isaiah, of course, he's a stud. This year he's going to be rebounding like crazy. His mid-range is on point. He's got a nice shot. Other guys, we got a bunch of seniors. Ben, he is just recently getting back from back injury, so we'll see how he does. See how he does in this first game. Hopefully he'll start. Kyle, football guy. We got Shane. We got a couple football players. Ryan, he's not gonna be playing in this first game because he dislocated his shoulder in practice. So he's our crazy defender, which we're hoping for. So I hope we can all come together as juniors and seniors and work together this year.
I think I'm a good one at being a leader this year. Being a vocal leader, not just leading by example, but talking to and as a team, I think we can improve on our defense. Our defense is improved.